The Flatmates.
Well, you see, I have this friend, and she has a problem. She saw a friend of hers doing something wrong, and now she doesn't know what to do. If she reports him, he'll know it was her and probably won't ever speak to her again. But if she doesn't report him, he'll just get away with it.
What do you think your friend should do?
I haven't got a clue.
Well, you can tell your friend that I'm extremely suspicious about someone's unusually high test score recently. And I also overheard some worrying comments about photocopying being very easy.
Really?
Yes, really. Now, what's your friend of a friend's name?
It's John.
Brought to you by bbclearningenglish.com.